This is Aberration, one of the hardest maps in Ark. Today I'm playing solo on the most populated Aberration server. Welcome to Solo Aberration. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. First off, I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, or whatever you're celebrating. I hope you guys enjoy your time off, but I also wanted to mention that I'm trying out something new with channel memberships. Now, pretty much what that's gonna be is it's going to be early access to my new videos for channel members, so my channel members actually got to see this video yesterday instead of today. If that sounds like something interesting to you and you want to support me and help me make more content, you can click the first link in the description or click join next to the subscribe button, and you'll get to see my videos one day before everyone else. But enough talk about that, I also wanted to say that the servers I was playing on actually had to wipe. So yeah, I'm kind of restarting the season, but yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, leave a like on the video if you enjoy it, and let's get into it. Okay, there we go, 300 metal. That should be enough for a kid. Then we can go out, get the stuff we need for C4, and I think we'll do some raids. I could tame some stuff, but I think I prefer being on foot for now. Also, here's another tip, these agravic mushrooms actually heal you. Not by much, but I always want to have some on me. I use them as kind of budget net brews. Got full flag, got myself a pistol. The only thing I need now is some polymer and a bit of paste, and I can make some C4, so let's try and get that. Okay, C4 detonator, 2 C4. I'm not sure which base I'll try to raid, because there's a few. There's one right next to the surface entrance, right outside. Might go for that one. Hopefully they don't have many tames, like, if they have a bear, I'm probably not gonna be able to do it. Okay, I think it was right here. Yeah, this is it, he's upgrading stuff. Let's do it.
Oh, they blew our base. They're at our base.
Okay, he's dead. It's the same guys as before, there's no way. I don't know if I got their bed. Got him as well. This is literally the same guys you raided last time. Okay, this time I think we'll just blow up the smithy, then we'll check what they have. Was there another guy here? I don't know if I saw a guy. Okay, I think I'll make a run for it with this, then I'll come back. Just gonna go and check the bodies quickly. I think I checked this guy. One stone foundation. Where did I kill the other guy? Here, but I think he looted himself. Yeah, he did. Maybe in the pestles they would have... Yeah, I need that. Hide? A lot of hide, actually. That's very nice. If I get bullet now, I might be dead, because it's two people. That's the problem. I've hit him quite a few times now.
Oh my gosh, he didn't miss.
Other side of the tree, Laverne. Keep coming. Okay.
I gotta hit all my shots right now to kill this guy. Come on, last bullet!
Is the spinal on passive or something? What's going on?
Oh, there's another one. I thought it was only two. That was my last bullet. Bullet him as well. He's trying to whistle it to me. They've got a fucking spinal again. Should be able to get him now. Come on. What? He didn't die from that? He's injured though. Now he's dead. I'll just get their Metu and run away. I'm almost knocked out as well because I'm out of water, so let's get the Metu and just go. I think it was here. Can I get half a stack? Yeah, I can get even more actually. Let's get some Stimberries as well so we don't get knocked out. Okay, I'm running. Easy Metu. The thing is now, this is the guys that traded me last wipe, and in my video I said I had a foundation with a box under it. So if they do find me again, they'll know. So they're gonna blow this up and get my box. So I think I might find a spot where I can put a hidden foundation and do my box under that, not connected to my base. I'll just do something like this. No one's gonna find this, I think. Yeah, we'll do something like that. I'll just get some boxes and I'll move all of my stuff here. I mean, it's kind of suspicious if someone does find it. Like, why would I have foundations there? But I think we'll be fine. Okay, well, I was just about to transfer off, but I found this base and I think it's a really good target. These guys might be getting turret soon, they've got an Anki, they live in the surface entrance, so they got plenty of metal. I wanted to go take my gas back, but this is a good raid target, so I think we'll just go back and we'll do this raid instead. Is that him? Oh, they have a crab. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay. That makes things a bit more complicated. I think I need to go somewhere above their base, where they won't see me, and I pretty much need to wait for them to go out of their base, go very far away, and then I can actually try to raid them. Because if that crab is there, there's no way I'm doing it. But the thing is, they might actually be getting turrets right about now. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll just wait here. Okay, I think they're going out. Hopefully he doesn't see me right here. Take off my glider suit just in case. I don't know how many people they are, because even though these two guys are coming out, they probably still have at least one or two more guys in their base. I'm gonna wait until they actually go kind of far away, because they don't want to blow into their base and then the guy inside alerts them and they come back within like 10 seconds. Okay, well, let's do it. I don't know if this is gonna work. If they have a guy inside their base, this is gonna be bad. I think I'll blow in from this side. They have two guys inside their base, this is very bad. Okay, I need to run. Yeah, that was a waste. I just need to run before the guy with the crab gets here. There's no way I'm fighting that. Absolutely no way. Four people? If it was one guy inside, maybe I could have killed him in time, but two people? No way. The right thing to do there was just to run. I wasted 1c4, but it is what it is. Better than losing everything of gold, so. Okay, well, I'm on extinction now. I'll just try and get myself a gas bag. I've got the trap. 68 ranks, so we should be good. I don't have my crossbow. Bro. Okay, I'll probably get this level 60. Hello. Let's go, boys. Okay, I think these might be the trees that give you red sap. I'm not really sure, but they look red, so I don't need too much. I only need like 20 for a gas collector. Yeah, these ones give you red sap. Nice. The red sap you can pretty much use as red gems on aberration. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, my base is gone. I want to try to defend, but I don't think I can against the Spino. If I can get up here somehow, that would be good. I think they're gone already. Yeah, they are. Yeah, see, this time they got the foundations and the boxes under them. So they got those, but unluckily for them, I moved all my stuff, so we are pretty much good. Is there anything in here that I need? I could take the green gems and what's left in my smithy? Not much. They didn't even take the hide. Okay, I'll probably just go for a temporary hidden base again somewhere around here. Fairly hidden, so I think we just put down the base right here. Feel like I'm making the same base 3 times in a row, but that's fine. There we go, we can make the gas collector. I think there's no gas veins anywhere close to my base, so I'm just gonna have to do it all the way here. I think there's one right about there. Okay, there's already a gas collector here. The one spot I didn't check. Well, guess I didn't have to make my own gas collector anyways. Now I know where this is, so I can just check on this every half an hour. I think the guys that have it are offline now. It's the same guys from the surface entrance, so... Okay, let's go tame a Megalosaurus. I've got 67 tranks, I got the Megalosaurus saddle, got the trap. Hopefully I can find the high level. I'll probably need something at least about 120. Because when I go down into the Rock Drake Trench, I'm gonna need something that can kill a lot of Rock Drakes. And they actually deal a ton of damage if they're together, with the mate boost and everything, so... There's one right there, 95. I'm not sure if that's good enough, I think if I level it up a bit, it's gonna be okay. I'll put down my trap right here. What? He's so smart! Why he just yanked my snail? Ay 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 ay! I probably should have made a normal Megalosaurus trap, not one like this. But I just had gates from some guy I killed, so might as well use them. We'll see what kind of stats it has. I'm just gonna have to get some notes with it, kill a few spiders, level it up, and we should be okay. 170 melee, 5.5k health. I think that's okay, for a level 95. Okay, here we go, Megalosaurus is tamed, let's get the saddle on him. K health, 400 melee. I'm hoping that's gonna be enough to deal with all the rock drakes. Okay, should be able to make a full hazard suit now, let's see. There we go, full hazard suit set. I might wanna bring two, but I think one is gonna be enough if I'm quick. If I don't spend too much time in the red zone, I should be fine. So yeah, I think we're pretty much ready. I've got my full hazard suit, got the Megalon fully healed up. So unfortunately I'm gonna have to end the video here. As always, if you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like on it, it helps me out a lot. As I said in the intro, if you wanna become a channel member and get early access to my videos, you can do that in the description. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode.